You work hard to get new users, so you don't want fair weather visitors or an audience that totally forgets about you. And of course, you've tried all of the tricks to stay top of mind, like blowing up your social profiles with content and your customers' inboxes with entertaining emails. But what if I told you there's a tool for WordPress that will make sure your site is literally never more than one click away? That's right. Get upgraded all the way to your user's mobile home screen with the tool in today's product showcase. How's it going, Sumolings? It's Chris here with AppSumo, and I cannot wait to tell you about PWA for WP, aka Progressive Web Apps for WordPress, which uses the power of PWA technology to transform your casual visitors into a loyal audience. I'm gonna tell you how it works, but first, make sure you're subscribed to the AppSumo YouTube channel. Give this video a thumbs up to help others like you find our deals. All right. So PWA for WP allows your users to add a shortcut of your website directly on their mobile phone screen, meaning they don't have to search for you to find you. You're always there, just one click away. And I mean always there. These shortcuts work on any device, even offline. Plus, they made it easy to get set up. PWA for WordPress will shoot you a zip file, which you'll install as a regular old WordPress plugin from your WordPress dashboard. After you enter your license key, you'll be redirected to your settings where you can activate the main module and you're good to go. Well, not so fast. PWA for WP also comes with a few bonus modules that offer up added functionality. Let me walk you through those now. The Call to Action extension lets users add the PWA install banner wherever they want. The Data Analytics extension tracks how many users have installed the PWA and shows off this data in easy-to-read graphs. The Scroll Progress Bar extension shows the user how much more content there is before they reach the bottom of the page. And yeah, the Scroll Progress Bar can definitely be customized to match your brand. Next, there's the Pull to Refresh extension, which lets users pull the page down to refresh the site and access newer content. You might recognize this feature from some pretty popular social media platforms. Finally, there's the PWA to Apk Generator, which helps get you listed in the Google Play Store with one click. All right, once you've picked the modules that you want to install, it's time to set up your PWA. In the basic setup area, you'll add the app name and app short name description. Next, upload your app image and splash screen. This is the screen iOS users see as your app downloads. Last, create your 403, 404, and offline pages to notify your users when they're out of network and other common errors. You'll also designate a start page, which is the page that launches when a user opens the PWA. Now I want to show you the user experience. After 30 seconds of browsing on your website, the visitor will receive a notification letting them know that they can download the PWA. Once the user downloads the app, they'll be able to access your website quickly and with all of the same functionality. Plus, all of that data will be cached in the user's phone, so they can still browse your site even when they're offline. WordPress peeps, this is the perfect PWA solution for your site. It's quick and easy, so what are you waiting for? Get your hands on PWA for WP today. Errors. Errors. Get upgraded. I'm Jimmy Kardashian. Oh, I literally moved those because I thought it was funny looking. Now they're just gonna be like, why are those plants different?